speak inside you. Rejoice in the peace, let me invite you to evil, greed, and lies too. Yeah, confusing days, he moved in ways, it soon became a coon. And boom, boom, boom. And knock on his door, his heart is no more. And knock on his door, his soul is no more.
A candle than to curse the dark. In the eyes of the youth there are question marks like freedom. Freedom for the mind and soul, we don't see them. See them for their worth at all, that's why we lead them. Lead them to these wars and what is it we feed them. Feed them our impurities and who it is we treat them. Treat them like the enemy, humanity will need them. Need them like the blood we spill and we're freedom. Freedom for the heart to feel, mislead them. They hunger for the love we give but we cheat them. The cops beat them when all he wants is his freedom. So they defeat him, whatever spirit he's got beat him. And they teach him the rest of the world don't need him. And he believes is the disease that he's heathen. Put up your fist if all you want is freedom. Put up your fist if all you want is
take a minute and let it breathe.
How did Mandela get the will to surpass the everyday when injustice had him caged and trapped in every way? How did Gandhi ever withstand the hunger strikes and all? Didn't do it to gain power or money, if I recall, it's the gift. I guess I'll pass it on. Mother thinks it'll lift the stress of Babylon. Mother knows. My mother, she suffered blows. I don't know how we survived such violent episodes. I was so worried. It hurt to see you bleed. But as soon as you came out the hospital, you gave me sweets. Yeah. They tried to take you from me, but you still only gave them some prayers and sympathy. Dear mama, you helped me write this. By showing me to give is priceless.
And any man who knows a thing knows he knows not a damn thing at all. And every time I felt the hurt and I felt the giving getting me up off the wall. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it ride. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it breeze. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it ride. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it breathe.
All I can say is the worst is over now. We can serve the hard times, divorce, it's over now. They try to keep us out, but they doors is open now. My nigga Akon is getting awards and covers now. This is K9 and still ripping the S coming out of Mogadishu. And still draped in the mess. And no matter how we strong, homie, it ain't easy coming out of where we from, homie. And it's the reason why I can never play for me. Tell them the truth is what my dead homies told me. Ooh yeah, I take inspiration from the most heinous of situations, creating medication out my own tribulations. Dear Africa, you helped me write this. By showing me to give is priceless.
And any man who knows a thing knows he knows not a damn, damn thing at all. And every time I felt the hurt and I felt the giving getting me up off the wall, I'm just gonna take a minute and let it ride. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it breeze. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it ride. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it breathe.
Cushion. Yakala, I will mention a little bit. One in Captain Saka, hi.
Let's go.
You, Muhammad Yusuf. Let's do this live for him.